stream live?
I'm reloading it a whole bunch.
Alright.
I'm
gonna start hosting the game. Okay, sup guys, we're doing some things, and yeah. Hello friends, creating a match. Okay, I'm waiting for you. Yeah, is it super fuzzy?
Yeah.
That's what I thought it'd be. I might be able to change the setting. It's just not supposed to read anything. It's built like that. Oh wait, I gotta invite you. Forgot. Okay. Somehow find the stream and for some reason want to play. I have no idea. My name is Sausage King 4. So yeah, _. I want to check the chat. Like, who should I play this? Oh wait, I want to play as Orange Knight. Yeah, play as Orange Knight. Oh, I'm level 3. Yeah, we can still play from the beginning. Oh yeah, Castle Crashers chat. Forgot. I'm just gonna go into this place.
Oh yeah, hold on. Let me go on my thing.
Why do I have the bat?
What?
I forgot how Orange Knight looks like. Or what Orange Knight looks like.
Can you hear me on Castle Crashers chat?
I don't think I have it on right now. Audio settings, voice volume, enable voice chat on. Microphone, push to talk, no, always on. Accept settings. Okay. Do you have?
Oh yeah, I had push. Oh, I gotta turn my voice on. Can you hear me?
No. I don't think so. I'm gonna turn my voice volume up.
Okay. I'm gonna turn my music volume down. Hold on. Oh, I didn't accept the settings. Hold on.
Yeah, you have to press.
Okay.
Is it too loud or too quiet?
There's an echo.
Somehow.
Oh, are you still watching the stream?
It's because we're on the phone.
Yeah, so I'm gonna hang up.
Okay,
so you can talk, right? Talk. Now. Talk. Now. Okay. Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright.
Is the voice quality really bad for me?
No.
Oh, well, for you it's different. It might be better. Wait, I already have this?
Am I too loud or too quiet or something?
It's perfect.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get the draft. Do you want the draft? Or are you gonna keep the tiger?
No.
Okay.
I don't even know what the tiger does, but I'm just wearing it.
Actually, I don't really need XP. I'll get... kinda want the chicken, even though the chicken's not that good. But
I've never used this character. I used it once to see what,
magic.
It's like, splash attack was. Cause, oh, this
oh, you don't have them unlocked. You have to unlock them. I definitely gotta get a different sword. This sword's not that good.
Is this
actually
sword good?
That sword, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Oh.
It's pretty good.
Hold on, I'm gonna close some stuff.
Okay, I would keep this sword. The Patty sword, right? Gem sword, but it doesn't look good. Green. Also, the troll doesn't look good. Dang, this is lagging.
What?
Aw, dang.
Yeah, mine was lagging. I just went and I closed like a lot of stuff.
Okay, let's go. Oh, you want to upgrade the swords? You're still level 1. You can't get any of the swords anywhere. Only from here and below.
Are you using this one?
Yeah. It's just magic. I think fire magic.
How's broccoli give you 3 defense? That's pretty good.
That's part of the pink.
Yeah.
Oh, I kind of want to use this.
What?
Critical hit. Nah, I'll just... let me go back.
I wish you could change your sword with the alien.
Today I was playing as, whatever that pin head guy is, or cone head. Yeah.
Oh. I thought, I hadn't unlocked Conehead, but, I did, so I wasted, like, 10 minutes doing the arena.
Okay.
And I did the peasant arena, and I got that done.
I wanna play as the king, but in, like, a stream, where if we ever get somewhat popular, and then I'd just be king. Because King, I think he's supposed to be the worst character, but he's the only person with healing magic. Yeah.
I'm just playing with one hand while I itch my leg.
Oh dang, fire magic is good. It's lagging really bad.
This magic is horrible.
Yeah. Doesn't he shoot like flaming hammers?
I don't know. I haven't unlocked anything.
If you upgrade his magic, the thing gets, it goes further. Oh, it's just dash attack. Oh, you killed him. Okay.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm gonna go on YouTube on my Twitch and so that I can see like all the stuff on the stream.
Oh, okay. Wasn't this the chicken sword? Oh, it's too high of a level. There's a sword right there. It's either the carrot sword or chicken sword. I really think it's the chicken sword. Okay, come on. Where you go?
Hold on! Search.
Wait, how am I gonna shoot you?
Huh? Oh.
I'm trying to shoot you. I've never seen this game this big.
You killed me.
Aw, dang. At least you don't look like this guy right here.
Oh, mm-mm-mm-mm. Yeah.
Oh, shoot, they're just... Get off my...
Get off my home skillet.
Yeah, get off my home skillet. It's not cool. It's not cool. Man. I was actually gonna say that, but I couldn't think of it.
Get ultimately pranked.
Holy fuck. What? How's he still alive? I really like the comic, okay? His magic
I did it.
And I think he's the guy that gives you stone face, but I or maybe it's the... No, Barbarian gives you bee killer. I'm gonna play as Barbarian next, even though his magic is really bad. How do you
reset... trying to attack the Grey Knight.
How do you reset characters?
Yeah, I reset my... Like... I don't remember. I know I reset something, though.
Pew! I wish I knew how to set it. Oh, I have a ton of money. I might as well get... What's this sword again? I can buy this sword. I already have it, though, I think. I almost have all the pets. I'm just missing one, I think.
Oh my gosh, dude, the stream is lagging a lot.
Oh, yeah, that's what I expected.
Oh, yeah, so, dude, right when I said that, someone on Beavis 41 said laggy.
Oh, Who? What?
I don't know. It just said Beavis 41 said laggy.
Oh. So playing barbarian more?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you can choose level.
Oh, and then Harrison just said laggy.
Harrison.
Oh, Harrison, it's just your brain playing tricks on you. Oh no.
What's that one achievement? Is it killing all of the?
No.
Is it killing or is it just hitting them? Like no killing or no hitting?
No killing.
Okay, so you can still hit them. That means
I think no hitting. I don't know.
Well, if you can still hit them, if you couldn't hit them, it'd be impossible to do it by yourself. Or if you couldn't,
sure.
Yeah.
We could restart the level and do that.
I haven't been using the magic.
Hey! Don't do that!
Fire Nut is the only
one. Holy apple! I can't move!
For Orange Knight, not Fire Knight.
No! Do this. Attack is horrible.
There's so many people playing trombone at school. It's kind of weird. Come on. I think it's lagging for me. Like, what I do is.
Oh, wait, leave this one that's crying on the dude.
He's not crying, he's stealing.
Well, he's pretending to cry. I thought. Now it does look like he's stealing to me. I don't care.
He's stealing.
Leave him.
He's stealing. You're supposed to kill him.
No. Before I got one in the corner here, and I kept on throwing it at the thing.
Oh, I just thought of a really good way to get XP. If you had Fire Knight, and you were on that troll level, you know how there's... Or when you burn them, you still get XP for each burn. You can just burn a crowd of them at one time.
Yeah.
Just rack up your XP.
Oh, with Blue Knight? I don't know if it's like with any of the other magic jump attacks. Because, with Blue Knight's one at least, it's like, if like a big crowd of those thingies are, like surrounding you, you can do that attack and then they all just, like, get knocked down around you. And you can escape them.
When you jump with magic?
Yeah.
Yeah, that always happens with everybody.
No! I'm trying to escape.
But I do that all the time when I'm safe.
I wonder what this guy's doing.
Like, that's what I used to do.
I just want to use this character to see what all his magics are.
Yeah. I want to place this because. Fire Demon. I have that on the Xbox. Are you're watching
Fire
the stream?
Demon really
right?
Good.
Is my voice lagging or is it just the game?
I don't have the audio on.
Can you just check?
Well, my voice isn't lagging.
Is mine?
I'm checking.
Aw, dang, there's a cherry right here. I wanna eat it. Eat the cherry, yay! It only gives you 10
health. No, your voice isn't lagging.
Okay, good. Who cares about the game quality?
Yeah, games are like... This stream isn't about games, it's about home skillet.
Yeah, it's about playing with my home skillet here. you hit his body and sent it back to me. Wait, I wanna burn these guys to death.
Okay. Whoa, the brands do a lot of damage.
Yeah. Well, my magic is kind of high. I remember playing the demo for this so much on the Xbox. It's like, you could only get to the barbarian boss, but, and you could only upgrade your stats to half of each thing. But we'd be like level 30 fighting barbarian boss, trying, and you would never be able to beat barbarian boss. Like, he, during the middle of it, a giant troll guy would just hit the lights and say bye, Castle Crashers. But we would try to beat barbarian boss before that happened. Can you hear background noises?
I don't know.
Well, I mean, like, how you're talking to me right now.
Huh?
Just my voice on Castle Crash was my chat.
Oh, no, I can't hear, like, you on the stream. Like, it's only your voice once.
I know. I know that. I think the voice volume is actually higher on Castle Crashers.
What if in insane mode, like, that guy got crushed by an even bigger one?
Mm-hmm. Insane.
Wow, magic, best magic attack ever.
It gets better. One damage. But once you upgrade your magic, it gets longer, like everything else does.
Oh, like the tongue gets longer?
Yeah, the tongue gets longer. Like,
Hey! Oh, shoot, I didn't mean to.
I have potions, though. And it's auto use.
Oh, shoot.
I wish you could hit him while he was- Hey! Stop eating those! You don't even need them!
Isn't it only auto-used if you have them, like, in the thing?
No. It auto-uses when you're on multiplayer.
No. Okay. I just ate the pear.
I'm gonna kill you so hard right now.
Oh yeah, you have to kill me.
No, this is all my gold. Mine.
No, it's mine.
I think I'm faster than you. Oh, wait, I think we're the same speed. You cut it.
Hold on, I gotta wipe my hand. Dang, your attack did lots of damage to me. I'm scared. I'll use my super epic magic attack then.
Okay. Do it then.
Was it one hits you?
Okay.
I just shot with a bow. I got 26 kills.
I got 29. And somehow almost 3 times your speed. I think it'd be 3 times. I don't want to do that, really. I kind of do want to get the magic jump.
Upgrade everything equally.
I really like the magic jump. I don't care about defense at all.
What?
Why not? Those are going to be my stats.
Okay.
Oh wait, do you want to get potions?
Nah.
Let's play through this level. Wait.
Ooh, I'm gonna... Oh no, I wanted to use them. No!
Hey, why'd you steal the alligator?
Yay!
Do you see what I was doing though?
Yeah.
This guy's really easy with certain magics. Oh my, he carried me over to you. He's gonna throw me at you, I think.
got off of it before. Thank you.
This troll is not
trying to get HP.
Oh wait, wait, this is like the best spot to do that thing. Oh, come on, no, no, I want it. Get out of my face, it's mine. I think they're gonna fix it in a way that only one guy goes after it. But, it's kinda like a unique thing, I don't really know why they fixed it. Haha. Oh, I thought I ate that actually. You want an apple? Wait, what?
Oh,
I picked it up. Give me my sword.
Wait, what sword do I have? Okay, good.
Yeah, you have your old sword.
I think it said you had that same sword. Wait, a leaf sword. Leaf sword's good.
Yeah, like, doesn't Lucia have like 3 magic or something? It's a really good way to start out.
Yeah. It has 5 magic. Or no, 3. Yeah,
yeah, it's 3.
3 like, minus 1 is right here.
What was it? Minus. I think it was minus strength.
Minus strength owl.
Why?
I
guess there might be food. No, my
owl. Oh, what? Oh, how'd you? Whoa, that was just a bush. How'd you turn it into a person?
Oh, I'm just magic that way. Oh. No, my magic sucks. No need to brag.
I don't like that it makes you wait for it all to be
on my head right now. More.
More. My frog will gladly eat the poop.
No, no, okay, you can eat the excess.
Oh, poop. It exploded because it was horrible.
Okay.
Better not. Okay.
You wanna do that thing? Oh! I just stole 2 of your fruit. Oh, the thief didn't come yet. I wanna hit him. Aw, oh, man. Should have done it.
What's this? No, no!
Oh, that guy's definitely dead. I'm just gonna carry more people.
Well, I keep on switching
swords. Oh dang it, I was trying to carry him all the way over to the other one. We should have played catch with him. Oh, I forgot you could revive people.
Oh, what?
I just ate 2 of them. I'm sorry. Okay, he's dead. It's hard to
I killed him with my final.
At least with the computer. It is E and B. I thought I could magic the jump for a bit. Get the alligator, since that owl won't help you at all in this situation.
Hey.
Get the alligator.
That's an alligator?
Get the just get it, whatever it is. Come on. I think it's a seahorse. It does kinda look like a seahorse, but not. Because
what's it do? It
makes you walk faster in water. That's why I wanted you to get it.
Ooh. Wow.
You grabbed it.
That's like pretty cool. Does it make you swim faster?
It makes you walk faster in water, yeah. Not swim. Aw, dang it, I hate this glitch.
Oh. Here,
now,
take this.
Now I can walk faster in water. Oh, wait!
No, take...
Yes!
Okay, I'll carry this pet for you.
Okay, thanks. It went faster. This is great. I've seen it happen to enemies, but not myself. Oh, I wanna level up. Are you leveling up without me? only I can overlook. Oh, over here is where the troll is, but you need bombs.
Yeah, I already have it.
Yeah. I know, but it's just that if we had bombs, we could have two of them.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was horrible.
Wait,
1 + 3.
This sword isn't good. I remember always trying to check the stats because I didn't know what it was. And then I finally figured out what it was. It's horrible. And this part sucks because you can't get him to poop. He just poops on himself.
Yeah.
So it's who does that?
Fish bear.
Wait. What? No. Stupid water glitch!
wait, how do you get up? Oh, you know.
Why? I guess we can go back and try to fix it. I think I know how to fix it. Come on, let's go. Like random spots where I can't walk. Okay. Give me this. No. Get that. This. Oh wait, I think I have an idea. No, it's still in some water. Okay. No. I can walk fast on water and land. No, it's not fixed. Please, give me another chance.
No. No.
Can't do that. I hate this. Fire. Aw. Thought that'd work. Can I try to see if the troll will help me?
Yeah.
Just pick up one of these guys.
I wanna do the water one. I can keep on picking them up.
Didn't help. I guess I can just have water feet for a bit. We might have to restart the level.
Yeah.
Or if there's a way I can kill myself, you could abandon.
Yeah, I was thinking if you died, maybe.
But I don't think I can.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh wait, that gives me a good idea. I just with a boomerang. Maybe I can go over the.
What is it saying? Oh yeah, you don't get that. I didn't know you could do this.
Yeah.
That's weird.
No, I'm not sure if it's a glitch or not.
It looks like a glitch because you can just walk on air.
Yeah. Well, I guess we have to forfeit the level.
No, I'll kill you with this boomerang.
Is there a way I can just kill myself? No, definitely not. I can try to fix it again because if it happened, I'm not good. Actually, it might be because I got knocked into the water while I was from first being on land. I'm not what.
Can you like jump onto this rock?
No. That's give me that alligator. One. Or seahorse thing.
The thing.
Harrison, know the answer? can't even go off of here. I'm stuck in here.
I'm trying to find out how to do the glitch.
It's like, I remember it happened to me though.
How do you do it?
I wish you could just let go of your pet, because then you could let go of your pet so I can try to trick. So I can do it. I don't know how I did it. You know what, we're just wasting time.
Yeah.
So we can warp it? Oh, I can kick you. And beat you. Oh, you still get your levels.
Okay. Yeah, you get the level. Wow.
You should probably get magic. Or defense. Do you want to keep that guy?
Nah. What does the chicken do? Wait, what?
Look at what the chicken does.
Oh, how do I not have the hawk?
Yeah, have... I like the cardinal, but I already played the entire game with the cardinal. So, it's no point.
Nothing, there's nothing to be discovered.
I'm missing this guy right here. I don't know who goes here.
Do enemies drop more gold with the whale?
No, the whale poops gold.
Yeah, but it says it helps you get more gold, so does it, like, drop? I just doesn't make
probably just make it does that by... It could do that, but I think it's just pooping gold. I don't know. Oh wait, am I missing... I am. I'm missing two pets.
I don't have this thing.
Behold is cool.
How do I not have so many pets?
I kinda like having a cat, but...
I only use this one because it bounces around.
Monkey face is cool. Not really.
I don't even know what this one does.
Wait, can I get the beholder?
Yeah. What's the beholder, dude? Is it the one that
magic
kills things near death and it also kills you?
No, that's bipolar bear.
Oh. What does the beholder do?
Magic.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, literally magic. Let's go.
So this one, it said it shoots stuff. But does it
yeah, it shoots lasers at enemies.
That's pretty cool.
Okay, now we're back at this. Wait, can you hit this guy with a boomerang? Oh, no.
Can my pet hit it?
Yeah, your pet just hit it without breaking the bush. He hit me and he fell.
Oh, what if it kills it without breaking the bush?
No.
Oh my.
No, I don't want my poop.
Yeah.
I'm the true.
Oh, I hit it off.
I have legal rights to the bird poop.
Huh. Come on,
so
buddy. Shoot the laser. Shoot a laser at him. Oh, wait. Does it do damage when it runs into him?
No, it's only sometimes. It's like. It just randomly shoots lasers.
I wanna see it shoot a laser. I'm just waiting for it. Oh! There went the laser.
He shot the laser and he froze in the air for a second. Wait, I should start using magic since I have a gigantic magic boost.
How much damage does a laser do?
I think 10? 5? It does more damage when you have either more magic or more attack. I don't know.
I accidentally threw a boomerang at him instead of using my bow.
Fire Demon is just exactly like this guy, right? Bye. Oh yeah, he has that mace. It starts out. Okay.
Oh wait,
no,
can you
I'm
go
not
over
even
the water
going
with
in
it?
The water. Yeah, you can. Almost. If you have more speed. Actually,
when, I'm gonna upgrade my agility next time so I can do that. No, my Cheerio! My moldy Cheerio. What do I
hit on?
Yeah. Oh, I unshielded for like 1 second and then they shot me.
Okay. No, okay, that was close. I don't want that glitch again. You get the glitch instead. Yeah, you're... No! Just die. That should kill him. He has one hit. I don't really know how to do this.
You don't?
Or, I don't like, know how to... Do you just spam it? Or do you just spam it a ton when the heart is in it?
Like, you have to wait for the land to go over the heart.
Yeah, but whenever I do that, and it only gives you, like, 30 health. That's what I was doing.
It might be like the most to the right or something.
I think it's, you just press it a ton and it's by the heart. Oh, I was about to dive in. Oh, dang.
How much? How are you so fast?
Upgrade my agility.
But how much did you upgrade it?
I think
like,
4.
You're super fast.
Isn't this getting more speed? You're just super slow. I upgraded it by 4 and... the sword gets rid of on agility. I don't really know.
I wanna get max agility. But like with the max agility on a weapon and stuff too. And see how far I can go with this.
I made it past the mount through the cliff.
Mount Cliff and
Cliff and Door.
Hey. I'm just letting you kill all of them. I'm just standing still when you fight them. Hey!
I hit him like this.
Oh, dang. Can the boomerang? Oh. The boomerang?
Can the boomerang?
Oh, get free.
Okay, let's go.
Can the boomerang?
Okay, let's follow these guys. No, don't hit them.
This one needs to go faster.
Stop.
Go faster.
You might as well kill him now.
Oh, my pet's hitting them. Okay.
Okay, let's follow this one. Oh, dang. Nice. Okay, follow them. No!
My pet keeps on hitting it.
He's gonna die. I don't know what happened to that other one, but at least we have this guy.
They disappear sometimes.
They disappear when they go off your screen, I think. Okay. Stay away from him. Oh, yay, okay. He's floating now. What should we do with him now that
I'm
he's
gonna knock
flying?
Him out.
About that. Wait, let's go up here.
Hold on. Yeah.
Knock him out. Oh! Oh! He just fell. I'm gonna try to send him the other way. He's dead.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh, you could hit him back up here.
Yeah, I know. I didn't really. He just disappears at the very end. Okay, now we just wasted like maybe 20 minutes on this level. Nice.
Boom.
You didn't pick that up. No, come on. Forever.
I was just checking the stats, bro.
Orange and green are my favorite two colors, but only when they're together. Oh. Sup? Get up there. You should have died. Definitely should have died. Oh, don't I have good arrows? Yeah, that's a good sign. Okay, well, it's fine.
My arrows are bones.
Okay, you get the turkey right here. This. You open it.
Okay.
I always kill these guys for XP.
Dang it.
Oh, I thought I picked it up. Like, shield. Shield the whole time. Oh yeah, shield the whole time so you can lure guys and then I can hit them with fire.
Oh shoot. I was putting shield into their attack.
Shield.
Why?
So I can lure guys. So they'd all go over to you and then I can burn them all to death.
Oh yeah.
Any normal person would.
Money. I got the money in return.
Oh.
At the end, when it shows the stats, it's gonna say that you killed a lot of people.
Yeah. I think one time I killed 900 of these guys. Maybe it was more. I spent like the entire day. Not day, maybe hour. Easy to kill. Okay, I guess we can kill it now. I'm kind of fine. Really?
Hold on. Yeah.
This stream is probably really boring.
The stream is already... it's like a slideshow, but you're changing the slide every 1 second, or every like 2 seconds.
Yeah, with stream lag, it's really bad. Oh yeah, this is stream from Streamlabs. Yeah. I wanna see the stream. I wish I could.
20 FPS, best stream ever.
I can't look FPS. At the stream, but people get to see it recommended. Wait, what? Guess let's is that okay? Yeah, this is all this stuff right here. Open in the web browser. This is taking too long. I have no viewers. This is great. Google? Oh, that's cool. The chat or hype. Bam. Guys, pee in the chat for hype, guys. YouTube. Don't look at this stuff because it's really bad. I don't watch YouTube. Oh! Yes. No! No! Okay. Like the stream. Good quality. Oh no, it's gonna leak. That's how loud the stream is. Oh, yay. P's are responding. P. Are you gonna call? No? Oh, shit. I should probably pause this. Yeah. The background's pretty cool. I don't know why I have Zoom installed. I never used it. Actually, I think I was trying to share my screen with it. Trash is holy. And it goes over Cool Kid. I just beat the game as that was coming. I just took a screenshot. It's like, oh, you probably could see. No one's watching, so it's fine. Actually, let's get some quality right here. Sup? Hey, no naughty words on the stream.
What?
No naughty words. P for hype, guys. P for hype. Started streaming 46 minutes ago. That's nothing. I said that you left. I'm gonna go ahead and. Oh my gosh. So many peas. I'm gonna turn my mic up. And the stuff on it.
I'm gonna make more peas.
Okay. So, I am louder than you.
I am louder.
Yeah, why did it kick you out?
I have no idea.
I closed Cast Crashers. It said that you disconnected. Do you like my background?
Yeah.
It's really weird. If you could see the full screen, it's like Castle Crashers. For some reason, it's like, maybe one. It's like, I don't know how to say it. One frame smaller than normal screen. A normal computer screen. So the background just has like a sliver of black at the end. It's really cool. Online. I really wish I could play Arena was real. I always forget I have to invite you. I guess this will be a Conehead stream now. With you on the mic. Play it for the voice chat.
How many pieces have you beat the game with?
Let me see. Not that many, actually. On my Xbox, I did. So, Blue Knight, Red Knight, Green Knight. No Hattie, no. Eskimo, wait, I actually haven't been counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six people?
I beat it with like two.
I've only beat it with six people.
I've only beat it with two.
But on my Xbox, I beat it with the Conehead guy. And someone else, can't remember.
I haven't leveled up industrialist at all.
I was level 75 with Patty on the main one.
I've been trying to get Blue Knight to level 99 because that'd be cool.
I want to look for his nicknames.
Hi, Vincent. Can you hear me?
Hey.
Hi.
my home skillet is leaving me?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, fine. Go.
Home skillet.
Go.
I'm gonna eat this.
Okay.
But later, like tomorrow or something, we should like do insane photo.
Blue Knight and Red Knight.
Yeah.
Yeah. Or I can get a new character real fast today. Because I can.
Okay.
I wanna play Sneak Adventure.
I could get, or we could start the game over with two level one characters. And then we could do insane mode after that.
Okay, I'll play as Necromancer if we do that. I've been wanting to play as him.
Does Necromancer fall down, like, really easily?
I don't know.
That's what the boss is like.
No?
Yeah, he falls down.
Yeah, he falls down, but you'd fall down way faster than him.
Huh.
Normal characters fall down faster than him. But that's only the boss. He doesn't fly. As a character.
Yeah. I'm gonna go eat dinner.
Okay, bye. Okay, now it's just gonna be Koken stream. Home Skillet left me. And I'm guessing all my viewers did too. Not like I had any, but. Oh, okay, that's chill. I'll just skip off it. I don't think anybody will join. Ever. So, I'm just gonna leave. Okay, I'm guessing it might get a bit sloggy. Oh yeah, I already beat Abandoned Mill, Repetitive, and Catfish. I don't know why I have Cave Sword either. I accidentally picked it up, and now I keep it. Are this Barbarian Swords, like, level 25 or something? Hey, no hitting, it's mean. Oh, thanks, that was fun. My jump is pretty high. Oh, I forgot about magic. That's like the worst magic. Just arrow magic. But he does have bombs. I have no defense. Oh, I was actually playing this earlier today. I beat him. But I just left early. I never played as the bear. Wish I did. actually, I can grind XP off of these other guys, I guess. Let's not the best way to get XP. Hey, you know what? You're dying. Oh, he has a- Oh my gosh! Should I keep the round? Kinda wanna be a high level. The draft looks ugly though. Oh no. No no no. Bad. I don't like using potions for no reason. I could probably kill these guys with not using any. But taking risks. Defense. Ow. Okay. I remember I used to go through this without holding up my shield. I just kept going like this. Or I used to shoot tears at it with Patty. We could buy flags and store team things. Nope. See so many characters at one time. Oh no, no. Okay, you're dead. Nah. Dumb. Okay. Oh yeah, this is PB Strong's cake. Strello? I don't know, PB Strong's from Pit People. I wonder if I can run Discord while I stream. Can I pause the stream? Oh yeah, I can. I might pause the stream. Actually, yeah, I am. I'm pausing it. Alright. Oh dang, 0 viewers. That's great. Discord. poop. Poopy poopy poop poop. Poop bang poop. Poop bang poop. Poop bang poop. You'll be pulling underwear. I play in Fortnite. No. Magic Duck 5933. Really? So I just got online. Check it. 5933. I'm not too sure if that's right. Oh, I'm gonna Discord invite in here too. Ducks. Server settings? Yeah, I've got server settings. Server insights. On separate websites, since we share links and browse. Welcome screen. Hey there, Agent Duck 708. Do you duck will have fun in this wonderful place? Oh, that's a pretty. Dang, I guess I'll start when I get one viewer. So, yeah. Guess I can put on some sick rad music. I got my cheese and I'm looking cool. Cause I got cheese. I have cheese! Okay. That's cool. PPP. Who is this? Well, whoever this is, I'm gonna do stuff. I'm gonna self-promote myself with this. Who's the viewer? Well, since self-promoting is not working at all, it was a really good idea, though. Just, who would do that? Okay. Let's start it back up. Streamos, yes. Oh, gosh, I lost this song. I was going to say, yeah, I eat cheese and I'm cool. That's not me. Oh, this is weird. Oh, wait. I have a wireless one. Apparently, I've been doing that one. It's just amazing. Let's kill Cuckoo. Strello. Castle crashes. Watch my stream. Watch my stream. Why? Why wouldn't I be? Why wouldn't I be? No. No. You wanna be on my stream?
Are you on my stream?
My camera's on. No.
Camera streaming?
No.
Why is your camera on?
I don't know. Wait. Do I have my camera off? I don't know. I think I do. Like my stats?
Should we start this game?
Yeah.
I'm scared. Yes, you do. I don't know what day it is.
Swimming,
dude. It's not even
hot. Swim, swim, actually knows that there's dead people on the ground. And people are getting so old. Oh! You can actually die that? Holy shit. I've never missed. Oh, this. Oh my god. No. No, 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 no. That was it. If you're watching, drop a like and subscribe right now. That's my recording. This is cool, man. Go help me. Listen to me. this correctly. Yeah, so this spot. Oh my, what is happening? Choose agility over defense. Like, honestly, bro, honestly. Honestly, bro, I'd go with the defense. Honestly, bro. Like, defense is horrible. What kind of loser would use defense on character? When you could just not get hit at all. Super bad. Usually speed is the last thing to upgrade. Oh, I didn't even need to jump on this one. So use it. This one. Right here is where you keep this one. These killer beekeepers, there's only two of them. Game settings. Oh, you can turn full screen off. Dang, I didn't know this. Vibration on the keyboard. I wonder if there are keyboards that have vibration. I really don't like this part of the couple. They're losing this. I gotta get one of those electric swords again. I need to get rid of mine. Oh, I thought you got me. Okay. everybody just dies except for Skillet. You don't even care about them. Just keep going. I don't think it's going to be this good. I mean, it's probably worse than just a normal game. Oh! Very nice how you do it. That stone face guy. Stone.
You're gonna help me sell?
Oh. Still have to put the curtains in.
Give me the palm sander from the bathroom upstairs.
Sure. Well,